shall we? It's a Holden Monaro GTS 350, 5.7 litre V8, circa 1973. Sorry, it's just this is an emotional moment for an Australian.